Well, the internet has had a field day with the pandemic. Different quarantine videos and memes have gone viral for more than a year now.
But a Rona woman is trending after snapping a few pictures in a Target dress. It's called the Target Dress Challenge. Lesley Butterfield picked up this floral smock after seeing the hashtag on social media. Now, Butterfield's pictures have been shared thousands of times.
Yeah, I really think that a lot of people are hitting a pandemic wall right now, and that they just really appreciate the humor. And it just keeps going on and on and on. Last night, I found out that I was on the Target website and someone sent me a screenshot. And so it just keeps going on. And it's just like so much, it makes you feel connected to other people.
Her 10-year-old son actually took the pictures and helped her caption them.
That is fun.
It is. All right.